Hello everyone, my name is Jimmy Boon. I'm attending law second year of law in Yangon University, and my topic is leave and holidays of employee. There are types of holiday: public holidays and leave, corset leave, and leave or medical certificate. Public holiday is an attempt in section 3, and an employee who is granted public holiday with wages or pay is another in section 3 or subsection 1. And if the public holiday falls on weekly day, shall be regarded as the public holiday, section 3 or subsection 2. And a worker work on a public holiday shall be paid business wages or paid at double the usual rate. And leave is another in section 4. And it is after completion of a period or 12 months continuous service, section 4, subsection 2. And it is within 3 months from the last day of the period or 12 months. And accumulated and leave administrator is during any period not existing 3 years. And leave will be and shall be paid with the wages, and corset leave is another in section 5. Corset leave with wages or pay. The aggregated 6 days in a year, and maximum corset leave is 3 days at any one time. Corset leave shall not be combined with any other kind of leave, and if does not take the corset leave within a year, it shall lapse. Leave or medical certificate is another in section 6. Leave or medical certificate with wages or pay not existing 30 days in a year, and if an employee has not been in service for at least 6 months, he shall be able to leave or medical certificate without pay. Leave or medical certificate on protection of a certificate from the medical office of the trade, and section 5 or subsection 6, leave or medical certificate may be granted in continuation of and leave, section 7, and section 4 and 5 is not consent with the employee where work is not carried on continuously for 12 months, and they shall be granted by his employer proportionate to the period of service. And the Factory Act 1951, section 60 or subsection 1, a no other worker shall not be work on Sunday unless he had or will have a full holiday before or after the Sunday. And section 60 or subsection 1A is another like that. The manager of the factory has to deliver if the worker is required to work in a public holiday. And section 60 or subsection 2, notice given in a subsection 1 may be cancelled by a notice delivered at the office of the inspector no later than the day before Sunday. And section 60 or subsection 3 is any worker works on Sunday and has had a holiday, that Sunday shall be calculating his weekly hours of work. And 2060 amending of the factory as section 60 or subsection 1 shall be substituted that if the worker have to work in holiday, the work shall be worked by between the agreement and the employer, and which shall be submitted to the worker at least before 3 days. And the shop and establishment at 1951. Every shop and commercial establishment has to be entirely closed at least 1 day in each week. And the employee shall be allowed in the holiday and no deduction from his wages. And in 2016 amended, it is changed like as section 50 or subsection 1. And every person who work in commercial establishment or factory shall be allowed holiday at least 1 day in each week and no deduction from his wages. Thank you for your attention.